I believe you feel the same. And we are strong, stronger than we ever thought when we were all alone. And I know that times are getting rough, so shorty march, walk with me, cover me, 'cause you know life can be a battle zone. 'Cause we're coming up on uncharted territory, but we still
march.
I still
march.
You still
march.
We still
march.
So many obstacles in front of us we can't see. No, but we still
march.
I still
march.
You still
march.
We still
march.
Let the clouds bring us down.
We first met at Club Cristal. I was actually working doing security for Puff Daddy, and Meredith came into the club and was wanting to get into VIP. Muncie actually came over and brought her into VIP.
No. I was at the club waiting on you guys to get there with the artist, and y'all were late. So y'all were supposed to enter through the front of the building, and that's where we were, and y'all ended up going through the kitchen. So we ended up going through the kitchen to go to, it wasn't even really VIP because I wasn't in VIP. You passed me by and I was like, how were you? And you kept going.
I was working.
Okay.
I was working. But I do remember Muncie introducing us.
Okay, you're right.
But beyond that, I was working.
I bet.
But from that point, the next time we met was when you were swearing in at Metro.
And I thought you were Ruben Studdard.
Did you?
Yes.
Okay. All right, so you didn't remember me from...
I remembered you.
Okay.
I remembered
Ruben
you.
I think Ruben Studdard was kind of hot back
he
then.
He was hot back then. He was still long ago and so far away.
Right. But from that, a friendship grew. And through that friendship, love blossomed. And here we are today.
Our love is one that is inseparable, cannot be broken, has been challenged, but survived.
I love the way Meredith challenges me in almost everything. She helps push me and help me to get to where I am and be the person that I am today. She is very motivated and highly driven, and I can sometimes not be that way. So we kind of balance each other out. You know, she balances my lackadaisicalness with her motivation. It's a good thing.
Well, the things I love about you are you're soft-spoken, but you know how to show your head, if you will. It's kind of like you take everything in, but when need be, you don't have a problem speaking up for yourself or voicing what needs to be said. You support me. You are a good, God-fearing, humble man that has a good understanding of family and what it takes in order to survive. Raise children and just have a happy relationship that's biblically centered.
Let the clouds bring us storm, bring us pain, bring us harm, and we still, I still, you still, we still. so long.
Well, the proposal. We had discussed marriage before, and one day at her mother's house, I just decided to ask her to marry me. So while she was sitting on the sofa, I got down on one knee and proposed. I didn't have a ring or anything at the time. It was kind of spur of the moment, but it just hit me how much I loved her and that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with her. She didn't give me an answer at that time. So what I did at a later date was wrote on the refrigerator. We have a chalkboard refrigerator. I asked her to marry me again and wrote yes or no and circle one. And she circled yes.
Still large. You still large. We still large. The clouds bring us storm. Bring us pain. Bring us home. And we're still, still, you still want another alone. Let the ground rip apart. Push us back to start. And we're still to be loved. For your love. In the name of love, I still.
Our wedding is Good Friday, just not far from now. Our colors are red, black, and white, and our theme is the fleur-de-lis and the bull merge. Kevin's from Louisiana, and I'm from Houston, and because we're becoming one, we're merging. I think the fleur-de-lis is gonna fall by the wayside, and we just be one big bull. Family. it's an average of the average normal size wedding. Nothing, just it's a wedding. It's gonna be my only wedding, our only wedding. So it's a wedding that incorporates all of our friends, dearest friends, truest friends, and family to be there with us to celebrate our special day as we become one.
We will become one, and the fleur-de-lis will not go away. It's always in my heart.
So shorty march, walk with me, cover me, cause you know life can be a battle zone. Cause we coming up on uncharted territory, but we still march. I still